Hi everyone, welcome to this lesson. According to the given conditions, according to the given data in the question, no, the demand will never come to zero.